The Nightmare Before Christmas isn't half as scary as the nightmare of meeting Futureshock wrestling fans.